we are obviously running out of time. And so what I've said to the members of Congress is that you need over the next 24 to 36 hours to give me some sense of what your plan is to get the debt ceiling raised through whatever mechanisms they can think about, and show me a plan in terms of what you're doing for deficit and debt reduction. If they show me a serious plan, I'm ready to move.